Hi guys. I finally found someone to help me do my talk, and yeah, I put up like an ad on like Kijiji, and I don't know, they answered, and I like, this is due in 2 weeks, so wish me luck. It's just gonna be a documentary about them. Hello?
Oh, hey, bitch. How's it going?
Hi.
Sorry if I scared you.
I think I was okay.
Literally. Welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah, so...
Sorry, I didn't get your name.
It's Logan.
Oh, okay. Logan, thank you for answering my Kijiji
ad. Of course.
Okay.
How's it going?
I was thinking for my documentary, I'd be like interviewing you. Yeah, is that okay?
Sure.
Okay. So yeah, like I was thinking for my doc, like I could interview you.
Yeah.
And yeah, like talk about yourself.
I love talking about myself.
What's the mask for?
Oh, I made this.
Oh, really? Like, but for what?
Next question.
Okay. Yeah. Why do you have a toothbrush?
You know, you can never be too prepared for shiny teeth. I know they're yellow, but like...
Okay.
Be nice.
Alright. Okay. What's going on?
My blood sugar is low.
Oh, okay. So, like, what do you do for a living?
I don't know. It's just like... You know, I get constipated a lot. And olive oil, I've learned, helps.
So yeah. That's like a life hack?
Yeah.
Oh, really? I've never heard of drinking olive oil.
No.
Like, how does it help with your digestion?
Oh, it just, like, flies out like butter.
I see. Mm-hmm. All right. And, so what do you do for a living again?
None of your business, I would say. You know.
Well, this is a doc, and I kind of have to ask you those questions.
All right. Well, if we're gonna do this, let's do it. All right.
Okay.
What do you want to know?
So like, again, for the third time.
Yeah.
Like, what do you do for a living?
Oh, well, I cremate bodies.
Okay. And mm-hmm. How's that going?
Well, you know, there's lots of jewelry.
Jewelry?
Yeah.
Like, what do you mean jewelry?
Think about it. You know, like jewelry, like, and like also bone plates. I melt that shit down, bitch. Pawn it.
So you make jewelry out of people's ashes?
Not their ashes, just what's left behind.
And how much do you make from that? I think it's a little wrong, though, is it not?
You know, base salary, I probably make, like, $50,000 a year. But I probably bring in, like, an extra $50,000.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
What else? Okay, like, is that really important? Do we really...
Yeah, because I also don't think it's really good that you're stealing from people's jewelry. I think I might have to call the cops on that.
Oh. What are we talking about?
We're doing a documentary for my school assignment, and you answered Kijiji ad.
Oh, 1 second. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Just stay here. You just wait.
All right.
I think it's a little weird. Like, what the fuck?
the fuck steals from the dead? All their ashes? What the fuck? I'm kind of getting scared. And, but, like, this documentary's due soon, and, like, I don't know, I missed classes way too much, and that's what I get stuck with. The door is there, but I don't know, I really need this gun. Logan? Logan?
Did you open my aloe vera? Could you open my aloe vera?
Sure.
Boom, so. I feel the fun of having a
Here you go.
Take off. Thank you.
So, like, why are you wearing a cloak and gloves?
Have you seen the movie Split?
Yeah, like, it's about that story about, like, people with, like, multiple personality disorders, no? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ooh, so, like, yeah. What about it?
Yeah. I love that movie.
What did you like about it? Oh, I forgot to close this drink. Logan, I really need this doc done.
See, oh.
Logan? What the fuck? Logan? Logan, where'd you go? Is that rope? Why do you have rope under your bed? Logan? So what keeps you living?
Lana Del Rey. It took 13 beaches to find my empty. I'm ready. Most all the time. Still get lonely.
Baby, I'm okay, lying. I think that's enough. I really need to do my dog. Okay, I need to turn this off. He's insane.
A loony?
Mm-hmm. For what?
I don't fucking know. I'm gonna let go and let your memory dance in the ballroom of your mind. This is out of order. Lust for life. It's... Oh my god.
What's going on?
My lust for life.
What? I think... Are you okay, Hogan? Are you okay?
Put it to the beginning.
Okay, I really gotta go home. I have to finish this documentary.
Don't leave me here.
Logan.
Bitch, go home.
What about my documentary?
You know what? I smell like BO. What's my fucking deodorant? Oh my god, I smoked too much weed.
I think there's something with him and Lana Del Rey.
Oh, there is it is.
Something with Lust of Life. Well, thanks for, letting me shoot for my dog.
Thank you for, reaching out with the, to the advertisement, you know?
What do you mean? I'm the one that...
I know, but, thanks for, you get it, right? Just, however it went, it was good.
Yeah. I'll let you know when it's finished.
Right. Yeah, I'll
just
totally.
See myself out.
Yeah. Yeah, bye. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, have a good one. Bye.
What the fuck?
Thank you. You know.
I think I could walk myself.
Yeah.
Are you like why are you?
Okay. Alright, bye. Alright,
thank you.
Yeah, of course. You know. Of course. So nice meeting you.
It was really nice
yeah.
Working with you.
Of course. Of course. Anytime.
Okay. Right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Okay, guys, I think he's finally gone. You too? Oh my god. That was such a crazy experience.
You kiss with your vintage music, coming through satellites while cruising. You're part of the past, but now you're the future. Signals crossing can get confusing.